Good.
No?
Yeah, you can talk, man.
Hey, I'm Laura. I'm from Venezuela. Actually, my name is Laura. And I really love to be Latina. It's the best thing because it's a mix of cultures, really cool. And I have been here in Atlanta for 8 months. And I think I'm going to be here like for 5 years more. Being that you don't like it because, you know, I'm Latina, there is hot all the time. And here it was super cold. Like, for me, it wasn't my thing. But now in summer, I think I found a lot of things to do, so let's enjoy this. I'll just get close. You took this?
Yeah.
You didn't pay
for it. Oh, shit.
Too much talking,
baby. About how tonight is the night. He's gonna say it.
I mean, that doesn't mean that I don't laugh, but I don't know how to make it.
1942 is a killer. So we need right now.
No matter where another.
There's only two shot glasses, babe. And I know what we need right now.
Can you open the door on the side, bro?
Please.
Please.
Please. It's hot. And I have jeans, big jeans. My lips are pretty big. Also, some people have been asking me, like, if I use bottles or if I put something on them. Like,
1942 tequila. A little bit of liquor, have you looking for a nigga? Clean in 1942 tequila. Yeah. Clean in 1942 tequila.
Wait.
Yeah. Clean in 1942 tequila.
Yeah, I am a refugee.
You became more crazy and ridiculous. You're so scared, say one, baby. So I'm curious, how did you get so good? How did you get so good? Wait, too good. How did you get this way? Must be the tequila. 1942 tequila. That's all we need right now. Take it is. There's only two shot glasses, babe. And I know what we need right now.
Mando is my granddad. Then Matias is my big brother. Yarnorad, my mom. Ruth, my grandmother. And Diego is the brother.
1942 tequila.